shelter fallen. These Muspelth are a plague.
Bobby, you're back!
Yes.
One moment.
Salakar, have you lost it?
Drokkern left the shelter yesterday before the raid even happened. Took the Salakar with him.
Where has he taken it?
Since you went away, he has become erratic. The Salakar, it's all that matters to him now.
You should learn from his example. Now where is he? Where?
The other night, he spoke of exploring the crater of Aethry to seek out more answers.
He takes the Salakar to Sutra's front door.
Wait! Where have you been these past few days?
Days? No matter. It is where I go that matters.
And where is that? Aethry?
Wherever I can find vengeance.
Calm yourself, Harvey. Collect your wits. An eye for an eye will leave us all blind.
What do I care of eyes?
You'll get us whipped, or worse!
See, Sunan.
Rook, where is my Salakar?
Take it easy, it's right here, nice and safe. Wanted to investigate something, but then I tripped and...
Can you walk? No. Oh, then I shall carry you.
Oh, gentle! Ah, I ain't a bleeding sack of spuds, you know.
What have you learned of the Salakar?
Might just know how to use it. Of course, you going after Surtur, you'll most likely end up feasting in Valhalla.
Valhalla? It is for the feeble and the blundering. No, I shall not die. Worlds may end, but I, Harvey, shall abide.
What about Sindri? You calling him feeble?
What would he be doing in... Ah, yes. Yes. He is there in Valhalla, of course. For one such as he, it is a great honor. Now then, this looks like a good place to put you down. So, tell me the Salakar's purpose.
Having a clue?
Can it kill Surtur?
Well, that ain't its purpose. But yeah, I think it can.
How?
It harnesses the light. A lot of light.
That was Baldur's gift. To turn day to night and back. Is that why Surtur stole his hookah?
Yeah. The others, they're just for balance. But, see, there is one more in there. Like Baldur's. Incomplete.
Whose is this hookah?
Surtur's. An itsy-bitsy snippet, mind you.
I don't understand.
I think if the Salakar touches Surtur, the two will come together.
The Salakar's already complete. Nothing gets in or out.
A torn hookah will always try to reunite itself. His might just be strong enough to do it. If that happens, he will become the Salakar.
Then nothing can stop him.
Only if he can control all that light. But I don't think he can. His old carcass ain't made for it. It'll be like trying to hold the ocean in a single hog's bladder.
This thinking. How can I be sure you're right?
You ain't heard all me workings out.
Do you truly believe the coming together will be too much for Surtur?
Best try it when he's weak. Ideally dead. Well, not dead, of course. Just normal dead. Before he wakes up all over again.
You've done well. Now give me the Salakar and leave this place. It is too dangerous.
I ain't leaving. I come this far.
Do as you're told, friend. Strike. your twilight comes.
Still drawing breath? I have a cure for that.
For dwarves. I've earned my right to see this through. I told you it would work, and there you are, doubting me. Just a key. That, on the other hand.
Have a key. You want the rest? Come. Claim it.
You really shouldn't have come here.
You come and claim it! From the fire! I am the fire!
So much for your grand plan, you fool. You sought to harness the power of the light. The power
of my son! I turned you into the wrecker of worlds. In this feeble state, his light will devour you whole!
Yeah.
my triumph. Smell that? The breath of liberty. My gift to you. Why the sour faces? Would you rather remain fugitives? Hurricane. So the whispers were true. You were here in Svartalfheim all alone.
You have been busy, High One. Your vengeance floods the entire land like a raging river that has burst its banks.
Why are you here?
I too bring a gift. Dread rumors from Asgard. Rumors you would have heard had you not been so preoccupied.
What has Loki done now?
Escaped the cell in which you left him to rot. Unbound Fenrir. Awoken Jormungandr, rallied Hel, now raising an army like no other. Clearly, he has been busy too. Of course, Loki is not your only problem. Soon, the gates of Muspelheimr will grind open, and its minions will emerge, demanding retribution for their fallen king. Comes at a price, High One, and you and everything you hold dear are it.
So there is to be a fight. I haven't lost one yet.
You have heard of the Twilight Sword?
Surtur's blade, destined to cut the sky and signal Ragnarok. I stuffed it down his gullet.
As I came here, a great beam of light rose from that lone tower, tore the sky asunder. Your doing, I assume? It is you who ignites Ragnarok.
So it begins. By my own hand. Hurricane. Say the peace.
Have I not already done?
Not for me. For you. Go to that tower, Isbjorn. Within you will find an elven marvel lying amid the ashes. Take it.
Why?
It offers a way to deliver the one you have lost, yet seek to save. First, it must be emptied of those lost souls within.
I already have a plan to rescue my love.
There's always a better one. Now go.
What did they think?
You don't care about her lost love.
I care about Valdr. If she can free him, even unintentionally, he may yet make it to the other side of Ragnarok. Ragnarok comes. Yet I will abide.
not forget this life. Not one breath. You'll always remember when Odin, son of Bor, father of Thor, was me.
Have you got any new designs for me? I would like to see what you have in stock.
Anything else?
I'll come back later.